Hey my TTs, welcome back to the channel. I hope y'all are doing good. We got some things to get into today, and we're gonna start this video off with DMB Nation, Damian and Bianca. So a couple of days ago, they uploaded a video onto their YouTube channel explaining the complications that they had with their new baby girl, Ayla. Basically, she was diagnosed with CMV, and that's basically an ear infection. Now, in this video that they uploaded to YouTube, it was very emotional, it was very sad, and Bianca was opening up and letting everyone know how she felt about the whole situation and how she felt like it was her fault. If you guys have not seen the video, you know I got some clips right here for you.
Basically, it's an infection or disease type of thing. I still don't know what it is. All I know is that it's normal for adults to get it, and we all get, I guess, sometime in our lives without us knowing. We just have like a common cold with it. So basically what happens was I must have got sick during my pregnancy.
It's all right.
I must have got sick during my pregnancy, and since I was carrying her and she eats everything that I eat and she drank everything that I drank.
Beautiful. And then she's very special. You know, all our kids are special. They all stars in my eyes, and she's gonna be great. You know, I don't think her not being able to hear in one ear regularly, like a regular person, is gonna stop her from doing great things in life. She's still gonna be great. Look at her, just hold her up. Look how beautiful she is. Look how beautiful is she sleep right now. Look at these cheeks. Look how beautiful she is. I'm about to wake her up. She said, "Hey, daddy. Okay, daddy."
There's still so much smaller side. The baby could have a smaller head. The baby could have vision loss. The baby could have hearing loss. The baby could have speech, you know, problems. The baby could be non-verbal at all. The baby could be non-functionable at all. Like, there's so many things that could happen that we're unaware of. Like, it could actually be worse than what she has. And I'm forever thankful, you know, for her just having.
So basically, in the video, they explain everything that they went through getting that diagnosis from the doctor about their baby girl. And it really hurt my heart to see Bianca say that she felt like it was her fault. It really hurt my heart to see her break down and cry like that, because if you are a mother, which I'm not a mother yet, but I can only imagine how she felt when she got that news. And you can see that she was very hurt, because she's even expressing those emotions as she's making the video. You can tell Damian and Bianca, they really love their kids. They don't play about their family. And I love how this couple just sticks together and they're creating this big and beautiful family. And it took a lot of courage for them to come on camera and explain everything that was going on with their baby girl. So I definitely commend them for that. And I love the way Bianca said that things could have been worse with their baby girl, but it wasn't. She could have had a whole bunch of more complications, but it was just loss of hearing in one ear. And when she said that she will forever be grateful that the situation wasn't worse than what it was, I was like, hallelujah, thank the Lord. So congratulations to the DMB family on their beautiful baby girl, and I really commend them for getting through that hard time that they had to go through together. I can only imagine what a single mother has to go through if she has to go through those complications by herself. That's just super sad. And for all the single mothers out there, I just want to commend you for doing it on your own right now. I just know it can't be easy. Anyways, moving on to Lauren and Joel TV. Now, there have been allegations going around for a little minute now that Joel was cheating on Lauren, and it looks like those allegations are coming out to be true, because Lauren actually uploaded a video on everything that happened. I believe she uploaded two videos, but I looked at the video that she uploaded today where she is telling it all, honey. She's telling about how Joel was cheating on her while she was pregnant, how he was cheating on her with the gold diggers that he be doing those little prank videos with, and it was just crazy. And it was very interesting interesting because a couple of days ago, Joel actually uploaded a video onto his YouTube channel, and he was telling everybody that they had broke up on good terms and they didn't break up because he cheated. But Lauren said they did break up because he's cheated. Now, I got a couple of clips right here of both of their sides of the story, and y'all can let me know how y'all feel about this situation in the comments below.
That started to hate me and thinking I cheated and all that stuff, but no, the breakup wasn't because I cheated. It was just stuff didn't work out, man. So
the real truth. So you guys seen the first breakup video, and that video I honestly really didn't cover nothing. I didn't cover a lot in that video. I was just basically, well, I wasn't ready to either. I told you guys, if you guys seen the video, I said I wasn't ready to, you know, really talk about it. What's really the reason we broke up, and I wasn't ready, and then I was just explaining to you guys that I really am moving out. And then, one, hold up. I am very, very, very heartbroken. Very. I feel destroyed. And I don't like being negative. Like, I'm a very optimistic, want to be happy person. Like, I really am. Like, and you know me, you know, being around me, like, you know, I'm always, if you're around me, you know, like, we went to Miami. I had surgery in February, like the first week of February. I got pregnant sometime in March. So I'm pregnant, and just the whole time I'm pregnant, y'all, I'm getting cheated on with these gold diggers.
Now, why did Joel do Lauren like that? Now, I'm going to be honest. Joel and Lauren is not one of those couples that I watch religiously. I have seen a couple of their videos and heard about them, but I don't watch them often. But I do know they have been rocking for a while. And as she said in her video, they were actually married. So now she has to get a divorce. And I was really shocked to know that the pranks that he was doing, the videos that he was doing with these girls, he was actually messing around with those girls while she was pregnant on top of that. What a shame. That is just disgusting to do when a woman, especially your wife, is sitting here and carrying your child. You're going to cheat on her. That is just so sad. Guys, I don't know, this is looking like it's the end of Lauren and Joel, but we'll all watch and we'll all see. Like Lauren says, she can find another man eventually who will, you know, treat her right. I feel like it's sad that things didn't work out between her and Joel, but hopefully they both can move on. I don't wish any bad on Joel either. We all make mistakes, and if he actually knows where he went wrong and wants to do better, hopefully he can get his family and his wife back. But just like I said, we'll see. But once again, thank you so much, my TTs, for watching Tease Room. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and turn on your post notifications so you're notified every time I upload. I will see you in my next video.